One question that that I get asked is, what is the protective effect, or is there a protective effect of eating a diet with fish? The answer is that it appears that having fish in our diet actually reduces the risk of a variety of different types of cancers in the what we call meta-analysis studies. So studies looking at large populations of patients from a variety of different studies on people who consume a larger amount of fish versus those who consume less fish. And most of these are looking at what we call omega-3 rich fish. These are fish that are rich in what we call that fish oil, or the anti-inflammatory fatty acid omega-3. And so those would be fish such as salmon or cod, mackerel, anchovies, those types of fish. And for whatever reason, it appears that there may even be a slight dose effect, that the more of that type of fish that you have, the better. There are some studies that actually go against that and actually say that the more of those types of fish you have, the worse. But what it appears, just sort of in general, is that having some omega-3 rich fish every week, maybe one or two servings per week, is actually protective against a variety of different types of cancers. And this is probably related to the anti-inflammatory effect of omega-3 fatty acids. And inflammation is something we don't want in our body, because it can potentially fuel the development and growth of cancers, as well as fuel the development of a variety of chronic diseases.
Did you know that not every breast cancer patient needs chemotherapy? In fact, today, there's a way to identify whether or not you'd benefit from that chemotherapy based on the biology of your tumor. To learn more about the Oncotype DX assay and how to discuss the results with your physician, just press this button.